We're ready for takeoff, sir.
120 checks. Mr. Pert, is the pre-start check complete?
Engine pre-start check is complete, sir. We're ready for the engine start check.
Alright, let's see if we can pull off that engine start. Engineer panel, please. Thank you. I'm just gonna pull off the checklist so I have something going. Let's see how hard could it be, really? Okay. Zoop. Ah, clickety click. Battery master. Sets this to external, I think. Yes. Battery. I need. What's this? I need that. Transport is automatic. I need to connect the external power unit. Let's just pull this guy up. Here we go. Little bus. Alright, connected. We select external power over here. It should be synchronized actually. Click. Let's see. Synchronize. Click. Ah, here we go. This switch. Click. Auxiliary pumps down there. Click. Interconnect valve. Engine pumps. Hydraulic fluid pumps. Did we forget something? No. Okay, we got the pre-flight checks done. Oh, engine startup. Crossfeed valves. These are those, I think. Nope. Cross. Ah, here we go. Click. Perfect. Now the booster pumps. Click. Click. And then the shutter falls. Engine 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we got that done. Then number 3. This time, generator over up there. Generator control. That one? Oh. Which one could it be? Breakers. These breakers must go out anyway. But I wonder. These go first. Oh. Engine tire breaker, yes. Why does it not work? This works for the alpha engines? Let's see. Does not look like it. I'm pretty sure this must be on. They look pretty awesome. Everything is set up down there now. Click. No bueno. Why does this not work? I will check the previous checklist. The grandpa, it switched off. Okay, let's recheck. Ground power. I'm just gonna reconnect the guy. Ground connect on. Here we go. And now the tiebreaker should do the trick. Yes. Alright. Final page. We are going for the actual startup, I think. There is something missing, though. Let me check again. Startup engines, yeah. Done. Alright, startup engines. We need to set the throttle to idle. It's done there. We are good. Now let's get to the switching. Startup engine number one. Cut off valves. And now let's watch. Watch the engines go up. Yeah, good. Alright, what is next? Checklist again. Thank you. Okay, so green lights are off up there. We are good. After startup engines. Oh, now we get to play with the generators. Back to the engineer panel. Checklists. Checklist, please. Papers, please. Generator number one. Oh, we gotta synchronize them now. Because it's an easy task. Gotta select them on the paralleling. Generator number one. And then we just gotta match to 400 frequency, 400 Hertz. With this little thing. There we go. Oops. We have to do it again. Click. Yes. Here we go. Same for generator 2. Generator of engine number 3. Generator of engine number 4. Yeah, scroll that mouse wheel. Yes. And we gotta close the tiebreakers. These are those guys. Click. Wunderbar. We gotta select paralleling to generator 1. Parsers to generator 1. We don't need our external boy anymore. And we gotta select here the button. Alright, the engines are running, I guess. What do we have to do? External power unit disconnect, yes. Can go away. 40 Hertz converter is down.
Yeah.
Blow other stuff. Ram air. Yes, please. Compressor of engine 2, 3 and 4. Go. This is working quite well. Wing for left, right. Air conditioning. Air conditioning left, right. Safety valve over. I don't know where it's setting. There we go. Click. Restoration mode automatic. Oh, where could that stuff be? There it is. Ramp mode to take off. The switch is there. Alrighty. I think we almost got it. Oh shit, this plane has a lot of switches, I'm telling you. Fuel heaters, icing. Click, 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 click. Click. Go on, find it. There we go. Why is it, this one still off? Go on. Then we need the window heat. Okay. Wrong direction. Come on, go up. Come on, go up. Yes. Compass. I'm gonna let the compass be automatic setting. Transponder. I think it's up there somewhere. Is it? Set it to on. NTI is over here. Click. 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 Gotta hit that switch. Hit that switch. Wing NTI is. Also, wing NTI is still off. Oh, that switched off. Here it is. Test. Okay. On. Leading edge flaps are on there. Click. Okay. Yeah, pretty much done, yeah. I'm gonna set up a little bit of takeoff trim. Here we go. That should do the trick. B2, yeah. I trim this. I should reset them, huh? Alright. Oh, this is a fucking break. Let's reset this thing again. Let's get ready for takeoff then. We are good to go now. Therefore, satellite. And I'm not sure what that means. If the airplane catches fire, it's my fault, I guess. Alright. Final check. We need takeoff flaps. Yeah, lower that shit. Ooh-wee. Alright, we're good for takeoff. Let's ask ground. ATC. Yes. Please let me take off tower. Okay, yeah. Taking off. Alrighty. So far so good. Brake is off. Engines full speed ahead. And now for the final moment. Let me just zoom out a little bit. Let's use this view over here. Now let's just release the brake and we are good to go. Oh, lass das Aircraft jetzt so noisy. 707. I have no response yet from the elevator. Let's see Temple of Kali. Okay, takeoff speed is reached. Runway is on end. Time to pull up. Gear please. Flaps. Race. Leading edge flaps. I think we still need flaps. Flaps out again. Red alert. Red alert. Here we go. Now we are pointing up what's the nose. Yep. And leading edge flaps off. Alright. Pull up. Holy shit, holy shit. Alright. It seems like we have one. Let's circle. And get to a reasonable height. Ah, oh, it likes this way. It's nice. Huh. Oh, it seems I engage on accident the air brakes. Well, they're disengaged now. Now, enjoy your flight with Lyon Airlines. We will be in Lower Bavaria in about a few hours, I guess. We will do a few between landings for snacks.